Back here at home, it's a small car with a lot of room and apparently the speed to match its convenience. And that's what ended up giving this driver a ticket along Interstate 5 at 7 Standard Road. CHP Buttonwillow posted this picture on its Facebook page this morning. It says the driver of a Honda Fit was going 104 miles per hour when it was pulled over. The speed limit is 70. CHP noted the Honda Fit can go 40 miles per hour on a gallon of gas and has a surprisingly roomy interior.